vehicles, automobiles, pickup trucks, or vans that the market has to offer in the Midwest. The first one that we will talk about today is the Autos by Owners program. If you have a vehicle that you would like to sell on your own, why, you can bring it down to National, or right next door to National, to Autos by Owners. The two entities are directly next door to each other at 4610 Northwest 39th. That's the Autos by Owners address. And you can rent display space to display your car to hundreds of buyers for a very low monthly payment. And Fred, have you been down to the lot and seen the Autos by Owners program yet?
Well, yes, I have, Mike, and it's an excellent concept. It's an exciting new concept that has never been brought to Oklahoma City until this company brought it just recently. And it's a very successful concept. I understand the selling time for the people that put their cars on the lot is roughly averaging about 2.5 weeks. They're saving a lot of money on it, too. Yes,
that's right. They're going fast out at Autos by Owners. But we'll get into that a little bit more toward the end of the program. Let's right now go out to National Car Sales at Northwest 39th, just west of Meridian, and look at a fine selection of vehicles they have to offer. Coming up first in the parade this morning, or today, we have the little red Mazda four-door. Fred, have you driven a little economy car like that on some of your trips? I know you rent a lot of cars.
That's right. I rented about over 50 cars last year, and I've had some Mazdas. They've been very efficient.
Fred, right there, 300ZX. That's one of our nice little trade-ins that we've taken in at National Car Sales. That's a high-performance vehicle, and you should come out and drive that if that's the type of car you're looking for.
And that's a Nova, isn't it?
A little Chevy Nova.
You know, folks, I just got in from Mexico, and so I'm going to apologize right now. We're going to probably get a lot of the Mexican market before this show is over.
And there's your favorite car, Fred, I know, the Lincoln Town Car.
Beautiful American-made luxury automobile.
Four-door car with all of Lincoln's finest amenities there.
That's my kind of car.
That is. That's a nice one. And following that's a little 1986 Chevy Caprice Brougham.
And if you haven't driven a Chevrolet Caprice, you need to get behind the wheel. It really feels like it is a large car, but it really feels like a luxury automobile.
Nice earth tone and color. That car would be fine for anyone's family or for a single businessman even. There's another one of your favorites, Fred, the large luxury size Lincoln. That's one of the last large luxury cars that is made in the country.
The thing I like about that car, you just whip in a cassette tape, you go on the road, you drive 10, 12 hours, you don't even know you've been in a car. I mean, it's real comfortable riding an automobile.
It's a dandy. There's one of the most popular cars on the market today, the little Pontiac Grand Am. That is a blue car, a two-door, Mediterranean blue. Sporty car, automatic transmission, air conditioning. That's a slick little car for a student or someone that just likes to sport about in a small two-door car. Fred, there's another little red car we're looking at, a Chevrolet Cavalier.
Yeah, that's a good-looking car. In fact, we say a little car. If you get in that car and just take a look at the headroom, the legroom, it really doesn't feel like a small car once you're in it.
And there's one of the nicest cars made that comes in an import from the foreign market, the Toyota Camry. Mm-hmm. That's an automatic transmission in that car, Fred. Here again, the small cars with all the luxury options.
That's right. Your daughter told me that that's the car she wants on her big 16th birthday coming up shortly.
Well, I hope she's saving her money. I'll help her find one. Okay, and a 1985 Cutlass Brougham is our next car. It's a white car with a blue vinyl top.
Sporty looking also.
V8 engine, I might add.
Very
powerful. We have several of those at National to pick from.
This Toyota van looks like it'd have all kinds of room for loading up the kids and taking off on a picnic or even on a vacation.
That's a good one. Here we come. Right behind that's a little Celebrity Eurosport. That's a 1987 car. It's charcoal, automatic transmission, air conditioning, stereo.
My parents swear by their Eurosport. They think that's a great car.
They are a very nice car. A lot of room in them.
I got a Buick Park Avenue.
That's right. 1987 Buick Park Avenue. Navy blue, loaded with options. Plush velour interior.
Very plush interior.
And it looks like coming along right behind that is another Chevrolet Caprice Brougham, Fred.
You know, those automobiles are, I think he once called them the rich man's Cadillac, or the poor man's Cadillac. large trunks, comfortable ride, every amenity you could possibly want. I really need to come down to the lot and drive one of those.
Here's a car we made a mistake on in the previous program. That car is a 1987 Oldsmobile Regency 98. We thought it was a LeSabre for some reason, but the same color as the LeSabre we'll show later. Looky there, little Darcy, the birthday girl, waving goodbye. Fred, I wondered if you could, at this time, tell us a little bit about National and where they have come about, how long they've been around, and a little history on them.
I'd be glad to, Mike. It all started back in 1954 when Walter Bug and his son Jerry set up a car, an automobile rental agency. And they started this agency with just one automobile and one pickup truck to rent. What we have here, folks, is a local success story. In the 34 years that have transpired since 1954, they've built their fleet up to over 500 automobiles. Now, when I say 500 automobiles, these are top-line automobiles that they use to rent out. I'm not talking about sardine cans that you're going to rent to drive around in. I'm talking about cars with all kinds of special options, power windows, power door locks, and many, tilt wheel, cruise control, some of them with power windows, power moonroof up above, all kinds of luxury items. And one of the things I think you ought to really look at with the National cars that we're going to see is they're very well-maintained automobiles. As an old friend of mine once would say, National has their own professional pit crew, and they utilize it each and every time that automobile is brought in from an outing.
That's right, Fred. Bumper to bumper. Each time a National car comes in from an outing, it's serviced bumper to bumper. They check the engine, the transmission, check all the fluids in the car, the glass for any cracks or breakage, and get into the interior and go over it as well. Folks, if you live within the viewing distance here of the program, you should come on down to National. It's only a short drive for some of the nicest vehicles in the Midwest. You can be the first private owner of a National pre-owned vehicle. Maintained bumper to bumper, as we said before, by National each and every time they come in. Fred, what do you think here we should go over next till we get on to the autos by owners?
Yeah, we'll go over that, but when we're talking about cars, I want to hit one more point. When you're talking about a rental car, you're not talking about a little bitty sardine can, Gremlin, you know, the things from outer space. You're talking about automobiles that have just every luxury item you could possibly want in a car. You're talking about a car that's well maintained, and I think you're going to tell us a little bit about a warranty plan here on these automobiles.
That's right. We at National have a 36,000 or 36-month limited warranty, unmatched in the industry. Folks, if you come out and pick up a car at National, the warranty is included with the car. Now, why don't we go on out to the lot at this time? And Fred, you had a particular favorite, I think, in the parade there a while ago.
Sure did. You have one too, so why don't we go out to the lot and take a look-see at them.
Okay, there.
This is my favorite, Mike, this Eurosport.
Little 1987 Celebrity Eurosport, folks. That has automatic transmission here again with air conditioning, plush interior, a lot of leg room, as Fred mentioned before. And I think his family can attest to that.
I've driven
them somewhat. But look at that wrapped steering wheel and all. It'll give the family plenty of room.
Sure, and a Eurosport is a sportier option on the Celebrity. My parents have one of those. They swear by it. They think it's the best automobile they've ever owned. Now that they're retired, they really take more trips than they used to, and they take that car on the road quite a bit, and it's been an excellent automobile. And my dad's been used to the larger cars, and he hasn't suffered at all, according to him, going into this car.
Fred, I know that they have others out there and similar automobiles at the lot. They also have a white Eurosport, so come out and take your pick of colors and
they've got a good selection
body style.
All kinds of cars down at the lot.
That's right. And Fred, here we have a charcoal 1985 Oldsmobile Cutlass. V8 engine. Now, when's the last time you heard of a V8 engine in a car like that?
That's a powerful car for that automobile. Then we have Mr. Doug Collett taking a good look-see at that engine.
Have a look at here.
I know that guy who's showing us the engine doesn't know the first thing about it, but
he can get the hood up, and when you have a car that's that reliable, a V8 engine, you probably won't have to raise the hood very often. But they have taken pride in purchasing these vehicles and being sure that they had nice vehicles with longevity and
top line options.
They
too.
Have, and that V8 engine, folks. Here again, there are several colors to pick from. I know they have some white ones out there, and the burgundy one, and the charcoal car. These are 1985s.
Would have a lot of pep.
They would
super
have.
For getting in and out of freeway traffic.
Plenty of power.
That's super.
Okay, as you said before, most folks think of Ford Fairmonts and AMC Gremlins when they're going out to rent a car for the weekend or for a trip or what have you. But at National, they take pride in selecting particular vehicles that will do real well on the sales market. Be a lot of folks interested in purchasing those. And that's what we've seen just now here on the parade.
Mike, would you take a moment and tell us a little bit more about warranty on this used car? I mean, I have never heard of a warranty program on a used car. I mean, this is it's almost beyond belief. I want to hear about it.
Okay, Fred, it's a 36,000 mile or 36 month limited warranty. The vehicle is warrantied the air conditioning, the electrical system, the front and rear or rear wheel drives, whichever it may be, electrical system. Here again, air conditioning. Many of the major items
on
the vehicle.
Engine, transmission.
those things are covered on this.
What about the brakes?
Warranty.
What about the brakes?
The brakes are covered. They're checked here again on a regular basis before they come in the lot.
That sounds too good to be true. I mean, it really does. I mean, we're all used to getting zapped every time we walk into or drive into or get towed into every time we get towed into a garage, we're used to getting zapped for it.
I'm glad you mentioned that.
I want to hear about the deductible.
Towing is also covered.
Well, wait a minute. How much is the deductible? $200 deductible? $300?
No deductible. Folks, when your car's covered under the National Limited Warranty Program, there's no deductible. You don't pay a dime. You bring your car in, the service rider will simply pick up the phone, call the toll-free 1-800.
Wait. Okay, all right. Now, I buy a car from National. I get this warranty program thrown in as one of the positive points of buying, one of the major benefits, because I can't think of any other place that's got that 36-month, 36,000-mile warranty on a used car. I have a breakdown someplace. What do I got to do? Find ABC garage? I mean, can I take it to any place, or what's the situation?
Do I? That's the beauty of the warranty. That is the beauty of this policy over any others that I've ever seen in the business. This car can be fixed at any garage in the country, a mom-and-pop garage on up to the top-of-the-line dealership that may be of the particular brand of car you're driving. But here again, you present the car and the problem to the service rider. He'll call the toll-free 1-800 phone number, and they'll give him an authorization number to work on the vehicle.
Yeah, that is super. It sounds great. You've got a 36,000-mile, 36-month limited warranty. It sounds super. But here you're talking about dealing with a car lot that is using cars from, previously used as automobiles have been rented. What kind of financing do they offer? I mean, will they line that up? What kind of program does National have for somebody like me coming in to buy a car?
Okay. National is a complete automobile dealership. Here again, they have autos by owners out there that you can purchase. However, if you're buying a car from National next door, they can help you arrange your financing through several different lending institutions that they do have available. The interest rate, folks, is all negotiated for you. As in some dealerships, or most, you'll go in, and after you've decided to buy the car, well, you'll have to work out the financing arrangements and pay a certain percentage. You'll have to pay.
Well, now, okay. You know, that's where I want to stop you here. I mean, you can always get financing, but the question is, at what kind of rate? I wouldn't want to come in and buy a used car and end up paying credit card rates on a financing. But you're telling us that they've got very competitive rates? What about payment terms? I mean, we were saying competitive rates, but only if you can do it for a year or 2 years.
Well, they can work this to suit you. You can choose from 1 year to 48 months financing. The interest rates are very, very competitive. Possibly 1-2% lower than your credit union or bank might be. Here again, the low interest rate is already negotiated for you. You don't have to be a strong horse trader or come in there after you've already made your car deal. They won't take you in the back room and try to sell you a warranty. That's already thrown in. The interest rates are very, very low. You need to come in and give them a chance to help you arrange that as well.
Well, you know, this all sounds super, and I'm loving it more and more all the time. You've got good financing available. You've got strong terms available. You got worry-free driving with your warranty program from National. It sounds better and better all the time. Why don't we take a few seconds here and go back out the lot and see more?
All right, let's do that right now.
And as we're looking at these automobiles, I think it's important to remember that all these automobiles are sold below book prices.
That's correct, they are. First one here is a 1987 Dodge Caravan. There's the phone number listed right there on the screen for you folks. Call in and make sure they're open however the hours are, 8 a.m. to 8 p.m. during the week and 8 a.m. to 6 p.m. on Saturdays. Get down there just as quick as you can, and we'll try to work out some special deals for you.
That's a van that drives like a car. It's really a super maneuverable vehicle for its size, and it's something that if you've never driven a Dodge Caravan, you need to come out and take that for a spin. If you're ever thinking about buying a van, folks, this is one you really ought to take a look at.
Fred, they have front door and rear door siding or loading from the side or the rear. So whatever the item is, why, you can load it in that van. Those seats are removable, by the way, folks. If you need to load up the lawnmower and go mow grandmother's lawn, that'd be the neighborly thing to do. Why, you can remove those seats. And those vehicles are great utility vehicles for the family or for doing light hauling.
Mm-hmm. In fact, you can take a whole crowd golfing. You can take 4 or 6 guys and take all their clubs and head on up to Oak Tree or one of the other favorite courses in the state here and have plenty of room to be comfortable all the way up and all the way back.
You could, Fred. You better have 2 tee times, though. You can only have 4 or 5 in it. You get a half a dozen guys in there, you'll have to get you a couple of tee times. But, folks, there again, that's an earth tone van. That's brown in color and automatic, air conditioning, a stereo. Nice vehicle. Sporty little car.
Toyota?
Toyota SR5.
SR5.
That's a sterling silver in color, automatic transmission. That car has some very sleek body lines. They'd be great for a student or a small family, single adult.
Like a single student like your daughter, Shelly?
Well,
she would probably go for that car.
I think she probably would. If I can get a raise here one of these days, I'm going to buy her a real nice car. She's turning 16 shortly.
That's right. I think that's great.
There's a nice interior, blue cloth interior, a tilt wheel.
Now, did you say that's automatic?
Yes, sir, it is.
So you don't have to be
No Mario Andretti.
That's right.
You needed to drive that car.
Even your daughter can get in without any manual transmission experience at all and zip away. Shelly, you can pay me later. I think we're going to get your dad hooked on a car pretty soon.
That's the silver in color. We have others at the lot. I believe there's also a blue one. So come on out and take your choice of colors.
Folks, we're going to take a short break, but stay tuned. We'll be right back.
Register today to participate in the second annual Search for the Stars Talent Contest, sponsored by KOKH25 and the Del City Chamber of Commerce. Competition is open statewide.
There's 5 categories for adults.
And 4 categories for juniors.
Over $20,000 in cash and prizes will be awarded. Pick up your registration form at KOKH25 or by calling 677-1910. A $25 entry fee is required. Start practicing and enter the second annual Search for the Stars Talent Contest with the Del City Chamber of Commerce and KOKH25.
Repeat of a sellout. This weekend only, Sun Valley Waterbeds will give you a 6-drawer underdresser worth $80 as a free bonus just for buying a waterbed from us. Plus, to save you even more, we've marked out every waterbed in stock through Monday only, and you don't have to pay a cent for 90 days. You can't beat it. Extra savings on the best in beds, plus a 6-drawer underdresser worth $80 free. But hurry, this repeat of a sellout ends Monday at Sun Valley Waterbeds.
Make it shine, make it shine, make it shine for Avon.
Fred, Fred, while we're talking about buying cars here, I know that it's a concern of everyone out there that owns a car, driving one today. What am I going to do with my car when I get, you know, ready to buy another one? I know most rental companies in the past have not taken cars in on trade, so you're going to buy one, and now you own two. Do they take trade-ins at National, or do you think they'd take my car?
That's why I started laughing there. I mean, if I had a car like yours to trade in, I'd be in trouble, too. No, actually, National is one of the few automobile rental agencies that's got a car lot that does take cars in on trade. As my good friend once used to say, push, pull, drag it in. It doesn't matter what condition it's in. I've been down there recently. I just got back from the Mexican market. Even a car like Mike's would be great. We'll take it in on trade and send it to the Mexican market.
I've heard that voice someplace before, Fred. Okay, for instance, here, let me ask you one more question. Old cousin Clarence, now, he can't pay a big payment.
The old Clarence
can't afford a lot. Is there something for him out there at National?
Your cousin Clarence is so tight. It'd be hard pressed to find something other than at National. He can handle what they've got. Why don't we go on out to the lot and see what they've got for old Clarence?
Sounds like an idea. This is the special of the week, folks. Now Clarence can even afford this.
Clarence, if you're watching, hey, get on it.
$211.50 a month for that 1987 Pontiac Grand Am. Now, folks, you don't have to come in there with a whole lot of money down. You can come in with a trade-in valued at $900 or more, or the equivalent in cash, and drive that little car home for $211 per month.
And, folks, also, it doesn't matter. If you've got a motorcycle, bring that in. They'll take that on trade, won't they?
Well, I'll bet you they can find a way to work something with you on that. But there's a nice, nice Grand Am. That's automatic transmission, tilt wheel, cruise control. That car is a redwood in color, a very beautiful color, earth tones here again.
You know what, those kinds of payments, I think old Clarence could afford that and even have money left over to take the family out for a chicken lunch occasionally.
Clarence likes his chicken, I know that. Here's a car that he could haul the family in. It is a four-door car. It's a small or mid-sized vehicle, but that car will haul some folks, and it'll do it economically.
Oh, that's super.
Pontiac Grand Am.
Old Clarence could afford it. That'd be great.
Okay. Well, folks, why don't we take just a short minute here, time out, and we'll be right back with some more specials out at National.
There.
It's Jason Robards with a word from Marsha Mason. Money can buy happiness.
Well, how much is in this satchel?
$687,000.
The fairy godmother that she's always dreamed of turns out to be her long-lost father with a fistful of stolen dollars.
I don't want to be Cinderella.
Whoever told you that abject poverty was a character builder was misinforming you.
Neil Simon's Max Dugan returns this Sunday at 7 on KOKH 25.
There's a special kind of feeling, and it makes you come alive. It's the wonder and excitement on TV 25.
We're your family entertainer. We bring Hollywood to you with all the greatest movies and your favorite romance too.
From the pages of the old Wild West
to the galaxies above, we bring all
at the top of the program, we talked about selling your own personal vehicle and saving a lot of money, putting more cash in your pocket. Fred, why don't you tell us a little bit about the Autos by Owners program right next door to National, Northwest 39th Street.
I'd be happy to. Right there, you have a scan of the Autos by Owners lot there on Northwest 39th. What Autos by Owners does, this unique company, has a concept where people who are trying to sell their own automobiles and keep profit in their own pocket can rent a space from them and display their automobiles. What it does is it gives a place for buyers who are trying to deal direct with sellers. They can come down and look at a whole selection of automobiles and deal directly.
Fred, look at that sticker they're showing on the screen at this time. It says, for sale by owner. And that's like a new car sticker for these pre-owned or used vehicles.
That's right. And what seller selling their car, they don't have to worry about strangers coming to the door to view these automobiles. They just go down to the car lot there on Northwest 39th Street.
So you can sell your car without being present.
Yeah, and it's a very inexpensive way to do it. In fact, I think you've got a special running you're going to tell us about, don't you?
I do. There's a special going on right now at Autos by Owners. The normal $130 per month fee for the Autos by Owners rental spaces is now $30. If you mentioned you saw this on this television segment, you get $100 off the normal $130 fee. So come on out there and sell your car for only $30.
Plus, folks. Plus, Fast Freddy's going to throw in an additional incentive for you to get down there right now today. They're the first people down there today to sell their cars by using Autos by Owners. You get, what is it?
That's 3,000.
3,000 pesos, folks.
Mexican pesos.
You may have to take your own car to the Mexican market because you're doing it yourself. But come on down to Northwest 39th, and I'll throw in 3,000 pesos to the first folks down there.
That's great. Now, don't confuse this program with the consignment program, folks. You sell your vehicle yourself. You don't list it with the dealership to sell for you. You simply rent a display space, sell it yourself, keep all the profit. What about that, Fred?
Well, it sounds like to me it's a marketing concept of the 80s, and I know that it's flourished out there in California for well over a decade. And really, you eliminate the middleman. It's that's why most people want to sell their cars themselves, is to keep some of the profit themselves.
A neat concept. Mm-hmm. A real neat concept. Folks, come on out there and take advantage of the warranty program that National offers, or purchase a vehicle from the Autos by Owners lot and put the savings back in your pocket. It's been a long time since you've been able to sell your own car and really come out ahead. And you can do that now with the Autos by Owners program. We also, don't forget the warranty. Come on out. We've got a 36-month warranty on all the National cars. Now, those are just on the National cars, folks, but come on out and get yours today. It's been great being with you today. Come on out to the National lot or the Autos by Owners lot. I hope that you've seen something here that will work for you. Enjoyed having you here. Fred, say goodbye. See him next week. Where'd that Freddy go, folks? Come on out to the lot, take advantage of Freddy's 3,000 peso special, buy a car, get the warranty, see the Autos by Owners. Say goodnight, Fred. Freddy?
Folks, today we've seen some exciting new revolutionary concepts in home automobiles shopping. We want to thank you for letting us in your home or place of business. We want to help you also save some big dollars. So jump in your car right now, strap yourself in, follow the parade to Autos by Owners and National Car Sales at 4616 Northwest 39th. Do it right now.